folks. Oh. All my folks, taking all my folks. I'm going up to taking all my folks. Say it, my folks. I'm gonna leave my folks.
This song is called Majesty. God is just,
your brother,
his glory is just unfathomable. Not at all.
This isn't a word, even if we keep silent. The storms alongside.
The storms alongside. The world of pride, if I know.
Now say, you are worthy. Say, you are worthy.
You are worthy.
The one who gives and takes away according to your favor. Which, by the way, we didn't pay your earn by any means. If it wasn't for the son, we would all be enemies of God. The Lord is he who stands against the one who was hung on the tree. You're greater than what people say and even make you seem. You're God and you're greater than what people make you seem. Say, you are worthy.
You are worthy.
Say, you are worthy.
You are worthy.
You are worthy.
You are worthy.
Receive my glory. Understand the relevance, and it's evident. People in the church don't even come for the messages because it's either they choose to forget it or don't remember it. The system has victimized Christian minds and made our brethren sick. Telling you if it's just you two, there's no need to be celibate. Salvation is available, so they won't hear the rest of it. Like how there will be many stopped at the gate restraint from entering. People will be evil, then declare the lies of innocence. Ignorant to a mixture of scripture and self-discipline. Living according to the world and not the word's intelligence. And some of these views to help confuse are brought to you by youth presidents. Lord, we need a medicine, something that is heaven sent, something that will open up our eyes to give you reverence. We've lost our way for God, I think. We need to know our heritage. Lead us back to holiness. I pray that you take care of this. As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after thee.
Thank you.